Molly.
Baby Cat has a girlfriend. Look at her outside the window. Why, God? I see her.
I'm not doing this, baby. I'm not doing this with you. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this.
Look like Bandit. Really, Molly? Molly?
I've been driving back and forth from Louisville to Lexington, Raleigh.
Molly Wally. I just want to be able to see. Molly. Molly. Alright, y'all, I'm back. Don't say nothing. I don't care. I see it, my wig. I see my wig. It's hot. It's gonna be 100 degrees today. It's 9:15, and I'm outside. Why? Because my daughter's dog, Molly, isn't feeling well. So we about to kick in the door at the second vet office in the area. Because, I don't know, Molly got in the litter box one day and was eating poop and litter. Day two, Molly chewed on grass. So for a day and a half, Molly has been cranky. Molly has been breathing weird. Molly hasn't been feeling good. So, with Belle's behaviors, very cranky, growling, moved out the bedroom into the living room, just wants her distance, wants her time. It's signs that if you know Miley Cyrus, yes, sweating hard, y'all. This is good for me. If you know her, you know this is odd behavior. Didn't go to the bathroom completely for, excuse me, face was itching. Didn't go to the bathroom completely for like a day. Like she did a number one, but she didn't do a number two until today, which would be, today is Friday. So I would say Tuesday the litter, Wednesday the grass, and today is Friday. And she went Wednesday morning completely. But after that, she just been a little sprinkle here and there, and she sprinkles multiple times a day. So yeah, there's a lot more, but so we can pop up at the vet because I don't really want them to be like, oh no, she, you know, come in later on this afternoon. Like if we're here, only thing you could do is say, have a seat, and if someone doesn't show up or, you know, if an appointment ends early, I can squeeze you in. But I'm back, y'all. We're gonna talk more. We're gonna talk more, but let me ease on down this road. It's dirty, sorry. I'm gonna clean it. Look at Molly, the princess, okay? Passenger princess, Molly. And if she has her toys in there, she doesn't feel good, so we'll talk more. How pretty she is. You love me so pretty. You so pretty, Molly. Oh, my mama be feel better. Look at her. She got some of her toys in here. And then some toys is in the bed. Look at baby. Hey, baby cat. Hey, baby. Oh, what's your matter, baby? Mama. Molly, mama. Like, if you don't get your, she's being mean to him right now. Molly. Molly with the bang. Look at me. Look at me. I don't understand what happened to my hair. Why is it this color? Anyway, so no luck at the vet. They're closed until Monday, July 8th. No luck with that. We went to the Dollar Tree. We got this stuff for the angel eggs, a container to put her barrettes and her brush, you know, her supplies in. They didn't have anything with a red or pink lid. You got to have these in the house in case of emergencies. A new toilet brush and shower brush, some Dawn, some blunt effects incense, chapstick, and she has three toys. Anything else do I have? Three toys. Yeah, that's all we got while we were out. That was like 15. She's going to sleep. I'm sorry, y'all keep seeing my hooter holder in the background. She's tired, and she wants to stay in her stroller. So let her be in her stroller. Baby cat won't leave home. He wanna know what's going on. Dolly used to call him the general. Like, he wanna know what's going on. Why is she still in this stroller? Why is the stroller in this bedroom like this? I usually feed her right there on that little mat because Batman tries to eat her food. But alright, I'm gonna cool off. And I gotta start breakfast. It's 11 in the afternoon. We'll talk more. Hopefully I'll be in good spirits. I haven't been in good spirits lately, y'all. And I'm trying to come back and get back into vlogging. I haven't been to the gym. I've gained weight. Stress weight. And so it'll come off. I'm tired. I'm hot. I look a mess. I put this wig right back on, do a different wig on tomorrow. I don't understand, why is my hair 3 different colors? Okay, I get gray. This off black. And what is this orange stuff going on? Anyway, we'll talk more. I look horrible. I do. We'll talk more. Look at this. Baby cat, leave that girl alone. Leave her alone. Why are you messing with her? Molly, you don't hurt her, Molly. Leave her alone, baby cat. I know, baby. You want her out there strolling. This is bothering him.
Pretty Molly. Molly's pretty.
Molly Wally. I just want to be able to see. Molly.
Alice, I'm playing me.
keep licking me.
She's not gonna give me more for sure.
Pretty Molly, pretty Molly, Molly's pretty, my pretty Molly.
Oh,
Who was in about it? I was hoping that he was dead.
And it's crazy because
I'm...
So, look, let me tell you.
Who was in about it? I was hoping that he was dead.
And it's crazy because I'm... So, look, let me tell you.
Hey, a horse is a horse right now.
Girl, y'all got horses.
I'm like elephants. I don't know if horses are too like elephants.
Soft.
And they done put the joint on his eyes and shit. They done blinded his ass. They done covered up his vision. What, he gonna do snap or something? You see all these people? Well. What's going
on? No, none. What the hell?
We got the horse back here.
That's the horse.
He about to come
wild
through this bitch.
Horses. Couldn't be me.
But he can't see shit. Which means he's going to set it off.
Oh, I don't think they...
It covered his eyes.
The child is like in the room, so I don't think they're going to do much.
Oh, no, the horse is gone. Well, I said they got him covered up.
What's his name? What's the name? Gillian? Oh, wow. Beautiful. Gillian.
Oh. Mm-hmm. She got right up in and right when her and this girl got came together. They did cash rules, everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bill, y'all. That shit was decent. They came together as one.
Shit. That ain't no dollar.
Just because y'all said that shit.
Where they coming though?
Over here, because it's somebody y'all know.
It's a
color. And in my background.
It's giving me Puerto Rican. I love myself like that, so I would bring, I mean, saying I just don't love my car like that.
She said, and you know what? I would do some shit like that.
Maya.
Oh, because they about to set up over here too? To be honest, I would do that. I'm the type of person that instead of waiting for the light to turn, I would cut through the gas station.
I'm over this shit. I don't like sweating.
What's going over there? I'm the type of person, yeah. That's why maybe it's going on.
You be like,
I don't know, but I know her face, so she got to not be a part of our friends, because I know our friends.
Yo, do you know we all experience?
is so cool, right, Molly Molly? We need to go for a nice little walk. Look at the old school car. Come on. Look at the car. Wow, that is beautiful. Hello. Molly, Molly. Come on, Mama. Flowers. Trying to get to the tag. I ain't never gonna make it. For sunflowers. Come on, Molly, let's go see the sunflowers up close. We want to see the sunflowers and it will cross. Come here. Come on. Come on, Molly. Come on, and then we'll cross. Come on. She's a little stubborn thing. Come on. Molly. Come on. I promise. Right here. Right here. You are so pretty. Wait. Pretty outside. That's why you gotta come outside. It's so pretty outside. Look at all of this, Molly. It's pretty outside, right? This is beautiful. This is beautiful. Ice cream truck. Go ahead, Molly. Go ahead, Molly. Y'all okay? It's good. Okay.
He going, mommy. He going, Molly, Molly. We like to party. We don't cause trouble and we don't party nobody. We Molly, Molly. We Molly, Molly.
That's pepper. That was Pepper. That was Pepper. That was Pepper. That was Pepper. And locked the whole TV off. That was Pepper. Damn. How you knock the whole TV off? That was Pepper.
The time to make a difference is now. Call the number on your screen right now.
Resilience! Great. It's not easy taking out the trash, which is why unity and strength is anything well worth bearing.
I'm just so curious. She told me to throw away the hairbrush.
Joyce actually told you that?
No, she implied it. Look, I'm doing the best that I can to be respectful, okay? I know that she's hurt her grandma, and you're both very attached. We have to have it.
Yeah.
What?
Joyce was driving.
Now you want to turn your head.
For families. Yet Casey voted to allow COVID relief checks for illegals and criminals. Tell him to put Pennsylvania families first and fix his inflation disaster.
There are things in life that aren't easily defined. To us, that's it. So savor it. Ruth's Chris. This is how it's done.
Maya Ellerson?
Yes?
You've been served. Have a nice day.
Pepper.
Hey, Pepper. Come on, mama. Molly gonna be pissed. We can't go no direction she go. I mean, she sits. So she's in that window watching and waiting. Sorry, y'all. I got the sniffles. This dog done peed. This dog done peed like 20 times. Pepper Molly gonna be pissed. And then she had the nerve to touch me. So you know Molly ain't having that. Did I tell y'all the story? The other day, Molly had, come on, Pepper. Well, Pepper barks at everything. Big dogs, little dogs. She wants to beat up squirrels. She want to beat up cats. She got anger issues. Well, anyway, I should put my sunglasses. Anyway, did she have to pee again? This dog, I never. You know what? Maybe because I take Molly out so many times a day. I take Molly out all day. So anyway, it was a stone ball. Well, Pepper's owner. Pepper's owner.
You're about to witness something. We're gonna show you how we do it for 85 kicking live. All right. Oh yeah. You know what? Lottie Dottie. Lottie Dottie. Lottie. Lottie. You know what? Yo, peep this. Lottie Dottie. We like the party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just some men. That's all.
And I gotta get rid of. Look at this. Diamond want to go to the market for something stupid. Like, don't tell me you got to pee again. I'm sorry, y'all got the sniffles. That's so disgusting. But anyway, so Speedy's owner is gonna take her out later on in the day. Her daughter or her granddaughter is gonna take her. I mean, niece or she paying again. Niece or granddaughter is gonna take her out later on. She needs somebody in the morning for Saturday and Sunday. Boom, I got you. I just know I can't walk them two together. Well, anyway, so she's been walking with Speedy's owner. Speedy is Molly's buddy. So Speedy happy to see Molly. Molly happy to see Speedy. And she walking like, I take your man. So, you know, Molly like, ugh. And she barking all out of control and stuff at Molly. So anyways, she barking all out of control at Molly. Molly, you know, Molly ain't no barker. But Molly getting in that window and barking growl. So this day, here comes Speedy and here comes Pepper. Molly's not on her leash. We're in front of the door. We're coming back in the house from upstairs in the courtyard. Molly got Molly in front of her door. Speedy like, hey, Molly, how you doing? Pepper start barking instantly. Instantly barking. So, Molly ignoring her. She go up to Speedy. They smell each other's faces. I don't know what that means. I think they was kissing. She's still barking at Molly. So Molly started like zipping around and like, yeah, what's up? Molly would zip away and zip back and about it. She couldn't do nothing about it. She was on a leash. Whole time Speedy looked embarrassed, but he looked excited because two women was arguing over him. Baby, is she peeing again? This dog done peed 7 times and we only 2 blocks away. So, Anyway, look out for the big dog. Anyway, Molly zipped to her. Molly zipped away from her. Molly zipped to her. Molly zipped away from her. Speedy looking. So she was on Pepper barking at her. Like, let me have her. Let me get her. Molly stood up on her back legs and raised them front paws and slammed down on her. Speedy over and said, uh-oh, that's it. Alright, time to go. Nigga, you should have been left. I wasn't going to pull Molly in the house. Molly was standing her ground. I just woke up too. I look bad. Molly can't stand her. Pepper. I'm sorry, y'all. Did you see how she looked at me? Molly can't stand her. Molly can't stand her. Okay? She looked at me like, we can't go this way, Pepper. Molly gonna be pissed. Come on, Pepper, this way. I'm scared of my own dog. Come on, Pepper. I'm taking you the way I usually take my Molly. They say Diamond. I ain't gonna take you nowhere. That's not safe, little lady. Molly stood up and came down on Pepper. I was so proud of Molly. I was so proud of Molly. And I took Molly in the house, and Molly looked like she was smiling. That's the part for me. That's the part for me, honey. But yeah. And we'll be back out tomorrow without Molly. She's looking around like, I've never been here before. Real quick, when I came in the house.
Salt and Pepper's back, and we came to out-rap you. So get out my face before I smack you. Hold on, you know, can't you understand? If you mess with me, I'll take your man.
She like, I knew it. She hyped me. The lady did try to offer me $20, but I told her, it's fine. She said, tomorrow I'll buy you and your daughter some coffee and donuts. Oh, damn, coffee and donuts. I want some meat. The fuck? Fudge? I might take an apple fritter warm with some butter. This guy had put me on today. He worked at the Dunkin's. An apple fritter with butter. Melt it on it and some of that bacon. I'm so sad. Nothing yet. Just enjoying a little morning. That town right there and that little switch is what got me. That little walk got me right there. That was it. Alright, I'm outside with Molly's enemy. And you know what? I do it because I would want somebody to do it for me. You know, and she is a good neighbor. She is a good neighbor. You know, she gave me a shirt one time. Oh, my eyes are bad. She gave me a shirt once. She gave me her Motrin because a bottle of Motrin one time, 800, because it don't work for her at all. So she was like, I usually just give it away. She's brought my baby some Dunkin'. Conversation is always nice. She gave Molly some food. See if I liked it so I wouldn't waste my money on it. It was in a can. All the stuff that was loose in the bag. This should be trash. But, you know, she tried to offer me some money for doing this. I'm like, no, it was only 2 days. I walked Molly anyway, but I would never walk them together. And, like I said, I would want somebody to do this for me. So, yeah. But anyway, good morning. I'm out here trying to look cute, trying to get myself together. I would pick a hot day to put a wig on, right? It's like 8 a.m. So, yeah. Anyway, that's it. Man. I ain't talking about nothing. I miss my best friend in the world.
Oh my God.
Every freaking day, every freaking morning, especially. Because we always spoke in the morning. We ain't do nothing else. We spoke in the morning. And when I say we ain't do nothing else, we ain't communicate no more during the day. But yeah. Alright, let me get out your face. Love you. Oh, and real quick, the part that I don't like about this, you know, besides having to pick it up, because you gotta pick it up in this neighborhood. Show me wipe my fucking dogs. Hold on, Pepper. You okay, Pepper? Pepper, like, if you don't come on, Pepper tired. I walked up for 20 minutes. Wipe her dog's paw and face as I come in. You can't do that. You can't do that. It's your dog. Maybe I should take the money. It was $20 a day. $40 total. I'm taking that lady money. Good morning. Oh, yeah.